this is a really, really big area. This is actually the epic video I have been wanting to show y'all today. As you can see right here in front of me, this is what we're looking at. It is freaking crazy. All this. Hit that notification bell for more content coming every weekend. I'm dropping 2 videos, and hit that notification bell. Also, drop a like and leave a comment down there wherever you want me to go in Alabama to explore. Back to the video. Awesome area. They were for columns or it's a very dangerous area. The demolished half of this building. I could climb up this and possibly get to the second floor, but I don't have a rope or anything to actually get me up there, so that's definitely not a thing for me to do. you can see that it's 1, 2, 3, and 4, and then we got the ceiling, or I should say the roof of this place. Enormous. Enormous place. Over here, it's a little storage kind of oil place. I've been there over there in my Instagram, but we're going to try to explore a little bit more over here. Over here, standing on a grate, and it looks like a sewage system for the place. You can see all the piping connecting to this one huge, giant hole I'm standing on. You can see there's more pipes here going into the facility. Little fire extinguisher. Got a little ramp up there. Possibly get up there. Let's try to make our way going this way. Sliding. A little bit of a dangerous area, but we can get there. Try to walk around over here real quick and try to get into over here for y'all. So much rubble that it's not an even surface. I'm having to go up and down and watch my step every which way. Try to get to here. See what's in here. I don't know what this huge thing is. Maybe a huge water tank. Look at this. This huge thing was a light. Just like this one here. It's knocked down. Never seen that symbol before. Thank you. the third location over here in Sylacauga. This looks like a docking area for this place. As you can see, there is a sliding door, and then there's a door up there too, so I'm going to try to find some way to get in there. Definitely coming closer to the smokestack that I was over earlier. I cannot go over there because that is still being ran and occupied. As you can see, guys, in the other location, it's going to be the third location over here in Sylacauga. I don't think I'm supposed to be in here, but as you can see, a lot of these bags here, and they're shipped from Finland, I think. They're styrofoam pellets. Let's make it way up these stairs. Facility. It's a little dark, but the whole thing is filled with. More content coming. Stay tuned for two videos dropping every week. And remember, don't forget to subscribe. Hit that notification bell for more content coming every weekend. And drop a like down there. Also, in the comments, drop anywhere in Alabama you would like me to explore. Like I said, I appreciate every one of y'all. I really do.